What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2018 Panini Donruss Optic Football. It is a 10-box blaster half-case break. Random teams number 7 that sold out. And we're giving away a free spot with our early bird giveaway. So buy one of the first 16 spots in this break to get entered to win a free spot. So we randomize the customer names before the break. Number 1 gets the free spot. So good luck. Here we go. Here's the 16 customer names that bought in first. We use the same dice roll for the list of 16. Plug in the name and randomize the teams and names again. So let's roll it. And we got a 2 and a 4 for 6 times. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And 6. Boom, 6 times. Christopher Bay, free spot for you. Boom. Now let's go 6 times now. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Kurt, down to Chris. Six times. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 49ers down to the Detroit Lions. So Kurt with the 49ers, Quinn with the Packers, Matthew with the Steelers, Travis with the Broncos, Kurt with the Chargers, Christopher with the Cardinals, Matthew with the Jets, Nick with the Raiders, Giants, Chris Maxwell, Last Ball Mojo Bengals, Corey with the Saints, Peter with the Browns, Justin with the Dolphins, Nick with the Falcons, Tyus, you have the Ravens, Christopher, your free spots, Cowboys, Andrew with the Colts, Monty with the Bucks, Matthew with the Rams, Chris with the Jaguars, Matthew with the Redskins, Monty with the Patriots, Chris, you have the Vikings, Enoch with the Texans, Allison with the Panthers. Travis with the Bills, Chris with the Eagles, Chris, Nick with the Bears. Chris with the Seahawks, Peter with the Titans, Allison with the Chiefs, and Chris with the Detroit Lions. So there you go. Boom. So if anybody wants to trade, this is the time.
You gotta ask Cricket. What would Teddy's footprint look like? Teddy, if you had a footprint, car would be a little
different. Probably militarily with the little Archie comic book or something.
Sure, an autograph.
Come on, man. You know, people are size don't leave our shirts on when we sit in
the Teddy says his footprint would be him on the toilet. No sure.
All right, man. Well, Chris, I don't think anybody wants to trade, right? Let's just close it then.
What, the little white? Not that I know. I've been killing.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's better this way. Alright, so there's 10 boxes on this side. 10 boxes on this side. It's a half case break. See if I can do something to ricochet off of these. 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll go with the right side. These will be for the next blaster that's up on already on the website. Jeez, Chris, are you a Cowboys fan? Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Five boxes at a time, blaster wise. Is Staylock having a shutout right now, guys? Against the Nux? Nux haven't scored nothing? With Pedersen, Besser, you even got Toffoli there now. Lights went out. In the game right now, the hockey game, the lights just went out black. And the guy said, it's not your TV. Actually, the lights went out for a split second. Yeah, but it wasn't turned, like, it went pitch black. Like, there was no lights. But then it turned back on. Alrighty, guys. Good luck. Josh Rosen, Raider rookie. And we got Bo Scarborough. Marlon Mack, Michael Gallup, and Logan Woodside. Dallas Goedert, Raider rookie. Jamal Moore. Melvin Gordon. And we got Austin Kroll. Nice. Dallas Goedert. Raider rookie here. Stud tight end. Gonna get so much better. You got Vita. Sony Michel for the Patriots. Monty with that one. Little Baker Mayfield. Cam Newton. And Danny Etling. James Washington. Tyler Conklin. Alright, guys, halfway through. Come on, Nux, get at least one goal. You're gonna get shut out. I think Patterson's gonna do it right here. Or maybe not. Later, Teddy. Blaster boxes are still around. It's just that depending on the sport and what rookie class you're looking for, they are not going to cost $20 anymore. So, okay, so they're still available. They still make them. It's just that people have realized the value in blasters. So supply and demand. Prices will go up if you can't get them, and people have them. The hobby has blown up within just this last 6 months. I mean, let alone a couple years, you know? So yeah, Gars, it's changed for sure in 2 years, but even more just in the last, like, 4 or 5 months from before COVID to now. Philip Rivers, Josh Rosen, Alden Tate. Kiki Kuti, Traquan Smith, Cameron Wake, Pettis. Yeah, no, people are just scavengers, man. They already know when the day is to drop off. They probably pay the people to let them know, and it's very complex now. It's like, it's probably considered like straight up like dealing and stuff. Kalen Ballage. Marcel Aitman. All right, last chance, guys. Good luck. And Nyheim Hines. And Josh Adams. Alright, well, there you go, guys. Here's all the pinks, the rated rookies. Baker Mayfield in there. Nick Chubb. This is the first half of the case, guys. Number 8 is in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.